Hi, this is Richard Barrett from Guitarist, welcoming you to another Blues Headlines. This time I've gone for a slow 12-8 blues, but rather than going straight for the pentatonic, I've used the caged chord shapes, which do coincide with some of the pentatonic shapes. In effect, I'm not playing different notes in different positions, but I am coming at the whole thing from a slightly different angle. Hope you enjoy it, and see you next time.